Lined up means the general time and the temperature will be given. So what we will do means the x-axis will write the time in x-axis and temperature in y-axis. Temperature will write in y-axis. And we are starting from 34.9, here we will keep the zigzag means like this, you keep like this and like this on y-axis will keep on changing. Now at 6 a.m. the temperature is 37 degrees. 37 degrees means this is 37. Next, at 10 a.m. the temperature is 40. Next, 2 p.m. the temperature is 38. 2 p.m. 38. So 38. And 6 p.m. the temperature is 35. So how the temperature is varying time to time? This can be shown in, this is called line. Okay, now?